My name's Forrest. This is another playthrough of Spider-Man. I started a side mission. Has to do with Tombstone.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found.
On limb replacement, connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
No, I'll still feel like doing this later.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
I know why I did that. I guess I can't fill all the spaces. Oops, hold on. Oh, stupid me. No. I should save that one. I mean, this is where I need to go, but I also need this. I'm really bad at this if you haven't told, seen. I think I have an idea. I don't know why I didn't think about it before, but...
That should do it. Time for a test run.
Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small.
Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee.
Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. So...
Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. I'll probably post a video of me just doing research. Especially if it's for me finally getting a cool shoot.
He's gotta follow the signal.
That I really
should lead,
you know,
to whatever
want.
It is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
Might as well do that on the way. Yep. Nope. I passed it.
Ah, losing it. There. That truck.
Stupid Spider-Man. Can't stand the sight.
Out for a Sunday drive?
Oh, crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Shut up! Lock out!
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Oh, wasn't dying now.
He's fighting!
Oh, that was rude. Do this again. We're gonna have to make some new fights. Oh man. I just heal myself real quick. Oh man. Okay. There you go.
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Oh yeah. So I also made some cool upgrades. Can do that. And then now I can just do that by jumping. I think it's amazing. Oh, I didn't hit the buttons right on that one. Oh well. Oh, there we go. Oh, and here's one I haven't tried yet. Oh. There we go. Backpack. Actually, each one of those backpacks, you can click on it and it gives you a story of like, this is my first web shooter, this is the first place I took a MJ on a date. Yeah. Probably figured you guys didn't really want to listen to that, so I won't bore you with that, but I thought it was kind of cool, because, I don't know, Spider-Man's pretty awesome. Halloween party. He's not my favorite. Don't have to change. Marvel character, but he's up there.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I want to see. No one's gonna comment on this awesome Spider-Man outfit. I mean, come on, it's the best one here. Can't go that way.
How have we got terrorists running loose in Manhattan? How does that happen? Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
That's leaving the party, I'm guessing. But it's a bunch of dinosaur outfits and a horse. Guessing you like some type of bear. Like, where's the person that looks like one of my arch enemies? Oh, maybe it's in here. Ha ha ha.
Everyone's in costume. My people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
He's a... Where am I? Bad guys, I believe? Not the one I'm looking for.
A job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
No. The stadium's too big a target.
Hey, look at us! We're Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Huh.
White spider. You get that suit at the dollar store?
Oh, Rey Mysterio. Back there, I guess.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real man? Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
I mean, that was some pretty impressive point blank dodging there. Vulture, really?
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
This is awesome!
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there?
Some for you! Some for you! Some for you!
Yeah, man! Ka-chow! Yeah!
Let me hear you scream!
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Ah. Okay. That makes sense.
Over here!
He wasn't there before. Maybe he's out getting a drink.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap!
Gotta get the doctor. He's in trouble. And I hope you guys are still enjoying my Tomb Raider series.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Yeah!
No.
Crap.
Oh, that guy's here. I'm gonna die. Yep. I didn't dodge that first gunfire. No guns. Nope. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang. Forgot. Yeah, have a pumpkin. How about a trash can? Hey, okay.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Ooh.
How about some mood lighting?
I
Phew, finally out of sight. Okay, I think I'm gone.
I didn't want to wait any longer. Oh, shoot.
Now, where'd they take Delaney?
Yeah. Didn't realize I had one. There's a crypt to me. Alright.
Must be another way around.
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No gun.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee.
Sorry, Doc.
Each other.
I should actually try to not get hit, even with this guy.
I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah. But so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. Ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Oh. Everything leads back to Norman Osborn.
You should do that.
I guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Gotcha. All right, let's go back.
Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. This is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children, our neighbors, our husbands and wives? Be vigilant. Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Let's go, open up!
Attention all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb. Available officers report to the theater district.
Hmm. Where's the bomb?
Thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary devices.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Okay, I lost him.
Gosh, get down here. I can't fight on an umbrella.
Demons are down. Time for the bomb. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to.
Keep pushing the wrong one.
Key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.
It's all right here, I might as well do that, and then I'll probably call it a wrap for this video. Take care of these bad guys real quick.
Those Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. Guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you.
That's the boss.
I thought you wouldn't be able to hit me down. Oh, crap.
You're welcome. Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Alright, so yeah, we'll call this an end of my video. Hope you guys are enjoying watching my video.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the
if so, hit that like and subscribe button.
Terrorist organization,
hit the bell to get notified when I upload videos.
Out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and do the next part of the mission, of course. Maybe that cat mission and stuff like that.
We also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us off when we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry.
Oh.
Hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson.
Oh, goodness. What am I going to do with that guy? So, yeah. Hope to see you guys next time. Other than that, have a groovy day, and thanks for watching.